Press the bell icon to never miss a video from testbook.com.
Hello all, welcome to Testbook channel, and in this video I am Pratibha Singh going to explain you the Hindu words recently published. So enhance your vocabulary with me. Let's start.
First word is skepticism. Lines of the Hindu, the 73-day standoff at Doklam last year and accompanying rhetoric reflected a marked downturn. India responded all through by this by voicing skepticism regarding. So what is the meaning of skepticism? First, we have to know the meaning is standoff. This what I have told you in my previous videos, situation where action or decision has not been taken, where decision was not taken. So standoff and rhetoric means effective or persuasive writing or speaking. Now we come to our today's word, skepticism. Skepticism means it is doubting. In Hindi, we say avishwas, when you don't trust anybody. So you have skeptical view, doubting that something is true or useful. So skepticism regarding. Now in this picture you can see emoticon in doubt. You have doubt. Now some examples to express skepticism on this, to invite isolation. I take more skeptical view. So skeptical view means you are doubting, you have doubt, doubtfulness, dubiousness, a pinch of salt. It is idiom. Trustworthy is antonym. So students, it is noun, skepticism, and it is tendency to doubt. And what I told you the meaning in Hindi, avishwas. So I hope you got the meaning. Our next word is queer. A similar exercise appears to be underway with Nepal. Mr. Modi's visit in 2014 had generated considerable goodwill, but subsequent decision quit the pitch. So here this is the idiom, student, quit the pitch. And first we'll come to know what is the meaning of queer. So it is, in Hindi we say ajeeb, English is strange, as in definition it is strange, it is odd. Now what is the meaning of quit the pitch? To spoil a chance or an opportunity for someone. Jab aap koi ek chance kho dete ho, then that time you say quit the pitch. Here queer is adjective, queerly. It will be adverb, and queerness, it is noun. So students, quit the pitch. Queer is ajeeb, here emoticon, he has strange kind of feeling. And quit the pitch, to spoil a chance or an opportunity, lose an opportunity, you lost something. Now examples, she had a queer feeling that they were being watched, means a strange feeling. Sometime you also say something is strange you are feeling, but you are not getting what exactly the feeling is. So that is queer feeling, a strange feeling. If she asks then for a pay rise before I do, it will probably queer my pitch. It means lost an opportunity. So strange, unusual, not expected. An antonym is the known. And in Hindi, what was the meaning? It was ajeeb, anokha, or we say anutha, and queer my pitch. It is idiom. Now our next word, ill will. So India's public display of unhappiness with Nepal's new constitution with support for Madesi cause created ill will. Students, here your will, that is ill. So it means it is animosity or bitterness. you are not feeling happy for any reason, so will is ill. In Hindi, it is dvesh. It is bare. Now, examples. That's because the vast majority of users, ill will didn't come about until April after the quarter was over. Now, second example. We bear no ill will toward each other. So, ill will means animosity, dvesh, and it is noun. Synonym, malice, malevolence, spite, malignity, spleen, grudge. Antonym, benevolence. Now, our next word, retaliation. In September 2016, India launched surgical strike as retaliation for the Uri attacks. So, why India launched surgical strike as retaliation? So, retaliation meaning badla. India ne jo attack kiya tha, wo kyun attack kiya tha? Uri attack jo hamare yahan hua tha, terrorist ka, uske badle mein unhone surgical strike ki thi Pakistan mein. So, retaliation means badla. The action of returning a military attack. So, examples, I can take the killing may have been in retaliation for the recent murders. Killing was, it was retaliation, and retaliation is noun. Here you can see this emoticon. He is very angry, so he want to take revenge. Now examples, he insulted people who could be guaranteed to retaliate hurtfully. So retaliate, who can take revenge, badla. The army retaliated aggressively. Army retaliated, army ne badla liya. Avenge, redress, requite, revenge. An antonym, absolve, condone, excuse, forgive. So all are antonym. Now, our last word of this video. While the Congress and BJP vociferously claim. So vociferously means shor sahid. Repeatedly and loudly expressing your opinions and complaints. Students, jab aap jaise ki koi cheez ko jab mangte hain to कभी कभी क्या होता है उसे बहुत ही शोर और हंगामा मचाते हैं. सो दैट टाइम यू आस्क एनीथिंग वोसीफेरसली, इट इज एडजेक्टिव. हिंदी मीनिंग आई हैव टोल्ड यू शोर सहित. एंड डेफिनेशन, रिपीटेडली एंड लाउडली एक्सप्रेसिंग योर ओपिनियन. सो लाउडली, नॉइजली, इफ यू आस्क समथिंग इट इज नॉट पीसफुल, नॉट पीसफुली. सो in this emoticon, he is asking something loudly. He has loud speaker. So, in this sentence, while the Congress and BJP vociferously claim that they would form the government, both are saying they would form the government vociferously. On their own, the JDS has maintained that it would get many more seats than forecast by exit poll. Now let's take example. I don't know anyone, even vociferous supporters of this album, who plays more than one side at a time. Vociferous supporters who used to be very loud at the time. So adjective, as I have told you, both have hit some vociferous opposition. Blatant, catabolic, clement, important words. Clamorous, obstreperous, it is previous year. And repeat this obstreperous, squeaking. So all words, students, all are very important. Antonyms, noiseless, calm, hushed, again, and subdued. Two words I can say in this antonym. These are important words. You have to remember these two words in antonym and in synonym. All words are important. All words. So I hope you got the meaning of vociferously. It is with loudly or noisily, shor sahit.
Thanks for watching the video. I hope you enjoyed it. Kindly subscribe our YouTube channel. For daily current affairs, download our current affairs app and to solve free tests for all government exams, download our Testbook app. Thank you so much.